Hi, I'm Tina. I'm from Beijing. I'm a trained and professional Chinese language teacher with 5 years teaching experiences since 2010. I have provided successful training ranging from beginner to advanced levels for international learners from USA, Canada, UK, Australia, Argentina, Puerto Rico, Mexico, Korea, and Brazil, among other countries. These courses are including Survival Chinese, HSK 126, Chinese Culture, Chinese Traveling, Grammar, Listening, and so on. I also worked as a part-time Chinese language teacher in China University of Petroleum in 2013. I taught comprehensive Chinese and reading to overseas students from petroleum countries. Over 75% of students in my class have passed HSK4 after 1 year study. Maria from Argentina told me, "Tina, you are very promotive and encouraging. I can always gain encouragements from you to move ahead." Flam and Rian, a couple from South Africa, told me, "Tina, when we came to your classroom, we were exhausted and upset because of day's work. But now, when we leave the classroom, we are already full of energy and aspiration. Your class is full of fun. And we can also get so much interesting knowledge about Chinese culture. I enjoy teaching Chinese as a foreign language, and I really take it as my whole life's career. My classroom is full of happiness and laughter."
Students,下午好。今天老师就要讲红色在中国文化中的特别意思。 这个 PPT 上我们可以看到红色的灯笼、红色的对联和红色的鞭炮。你知道这是中国的什么节日吗？对，是中国的春节。春节的时候我们都做什么？好，来回答一下。对，我们要贴春联，还要挂灯笼，还要放鞭炮。所以红色在这里表示喜庆的意思。 也就是喜庆吉祥，说到喜庆和吉祥，我们不得不说中国的婚礼。好，我们再来看一下这个 PPT 啊，在这个 PPT 上，我们可以看到这个结婚的这个礼堂是用红色的布、红色的纸装饰的。再看一下下一张图片，就是新郎和新娘他的衣服、他的帽子，甚至鞋子都是红色的。 好，现在就剪好了，我们看一下这个效果。好，如果你想跟我学剪纸，就来找我吧。